Now, I have a couple confessions to make. When 4-H called me to speak and said, "We want you to speak for the National Western Conference," I was a little nervous. I didn't know much about 4-H or the National Western Roundup. So I was a little nervous. And the reason is I didn't know a lot about 4-H. They didn't have, or at least I had never heard of them having 4-H in where I live in LA. So I made a lot of assumptions. Some of the assumptions that I made was someone like me could not speak to an organization like 4-H. I thought it was all about horses and cattle. But once I began to do my research, I began to understand, I get a better understanding for the organization. Now, I don't have a complete organization or understanding, but I got a little bit better understanding. And here's what I learned doing that little bit of research. It's about more than agriculture, right? Yes? Maybe? It's about family? Yes? Maybe? All right. Yes. It's about learning.
Yes.
Yeah, there we go. Get involved in it. It's about leadership.
Yes.
Yes. She's like, yes. Yes. All right. Now here was the click right here. I don't see any in this room except me. But there are brothers in 4-H. At least they put them on the website. Just saying. Now, I don't know where you guys are from. I know you guys are from all over, but hopefully, wherever you're from, they got some brothers up in there. You may feel welcome. Because growing up, I know some.